could have been passing, just couldn't see the ball. That's how quick it was. Trying to make a good comeback for it. For the Dragons. Very, very well bowled. Bowling well, yeah? Aman Peak from Thailand. Aman Peak. For the Dice from Dragons. They will have given away some runs here, but let's not forget the winners. Actually, I'm giving away 4 runs yesterday. And well defeated there by the number 9. Fine fielding there by Aman. Naman, rather. Owner of the team. Very, very well fielded. There he goes again. That's a fine top fielder behind him. Good feeling there by Pranav, number 3. And that's going to happen. 4 balls up and no runs so far this over. Compensating for that expensive over that he got early. That's a fine top to go all the way for a 6.5. Fine shot there. And Mr. Rushman, we request you to please dance every time your team hits a 6 or 4. Fine shot there once again.
Come on.
The score is 46 runs for no wicket loss. 47 runs. 146 runs there. No wicket lost. Total mark. The mentor of the team, Mr. Munir, coming into ball this fifth over. That's a fine shot. He might be out and he is one. Start some banging music as the afternoon kicks in. And to be honest with it, it's not very, very good feeling there by Vimal. We have a representative of Hano Hunters at the committee box. And that's all from four.
Thank you.
6 over that. Score 57. 6. 79 runs put up by Hanoi Hunters after 6 over. We know he can hit the big shots. And he's hitting the big shots here at the SPL 2014. Good comeback there by the bowler. Well bowled.
Or
Sinambola Gorohalia and continuing with that in check, picking up just where he left off.